C final in the men's 100 breaststroke. Grant Sanders had the top time, 103.11, but only 0.4 between first and eighth out of the morning heat session in this C final. Coming in for the final touch, it's a 102.66 Luke Rodarte, winning the C final ahead of Apollo Hess and John Ryder, third out of lane eight. Next up, our women's 200 butterfly C final. 200 fly.